He'd slash a granny's face up, give an half a chance. He'd sell you back a pieces, all for less than half a quid. He thought he was the meanest until he met with Savage Sid. Narcissy was a greaser with some nasty boots. He pulled a pint of Guinness over Benny's boots. Benny looked at Sidney, Sidney stared right back in his eye. Sidney chose a switchblade and Benny got a cold meat pie.
From the wreckage of the plane.